Install fonts to Word on Mac. After downloading the font file, locate the downloaded font file, typically found in the Downloads folder. You'll see the available TrueType and OpenType font files. Double-click on one of the font files to open it in FontBook. In FontBook, click the Install Font button to install the font on your system. Launch Microsoft Word. Your new font will appear in the fonts list in Word.